house contains both a piece of the loin and the tenderloin, separated by a
T-shaped bone.
You can also find them labeled as bone-in loin chops and bone-in center loin chops. Some loin chops are cut from the hip
bone. They can be put into
your bone-in. Loin chops are versatile. You can grill,
pie,
broil, or braise them.
Depends
on how thick they are and how you're cooking them. Generally, 5 minutes per side for an inch-thick chop. We'll cook them to an internal temperature of 145 degrees Fahrenheit.